the gaming tax is not something that we can control. So we can only work harder and do our best to help negate that increase. I mean, we understand why government needs more to find more funding, and we are glad to do our part. But in a way, actually, tomorrow Genting will be recognized to be the largest taxpayer in the country. Okay? Yeah. So, but I'm always I always said okay, because the late founder said it's always better to be able to pay tax than not paying tax, because when you pay tax means that you are profitable. When you're not paying tax, you are losing money.